A little bit of Christmas coming to the Gulf Coast at the end of the week.
The city of Mobile is hosting its annual tree lighting this Friday at 6 p.m. at Mardi Gras Park. Face masks and social distancing are required. The tree will light up right at 6:10 sharp.
And it is a beautiful tree. Yes. A grab-and-go craft bag will be available for the kids. You might even get to see Santa Claus.